Unlike her sister-in-law, Kate Middleton, who spent most of her adulthood being groomed for a royal role, Meghan Markle had a very different journey. Before she joined the royal family last May, Prince Harry's wife was a successful actress, and her big break was her appearance on legal drama Suits. She once described herself on her lifestyle blog The Tig as a California girl who lives by the ethos that most things can be cured with either yoga, the beach, or a few avocados. It is not surprising then, that Meghan did not know much about Harry before meeting him, as she claimed during their post-engagement interview in 2017. In a newly resurfaced interview, Meghan also appeared to not be very well prepared on Britishness, either. In a 2016 Dave interview, Meghan, at the time most famous for her acting work, was asked several questions to test her British knowledge. When asked what the national animal of England was, the future Duchess of Sussex looked clueless. It is not surprising then, that Meghan did not know much about Harry before meeting him, as she claimed during their post-engagement interview in 2017. In a newly resurfaced interview, Meghan also appeared to not be very well prepared on Britishness, either. In a 2016 Dave interview, Meghan, at the time most famous for her acting work, was asked several questions to test her British knowledge. When asked what the national animal of England was, the future Duchess of Sussex looked clueless. She said, "Am I supposed to know that?" Looking at someone behind the camera, she added, "You don't know that." She doesn't know it either. When the animal was finally revealed to her, Meghan rebutted with much surprise, "It's a lion." "Oh, appropriate." However, since Meghan met Harry, her knowledge on all things British has without a doubt improved. Royal etiquette Mika Meyer, founder of Beaumont Etiquette, who spent 2 years working underneath Prince Charles, told news.com.au that the Duchess probably received guidance to use more sophisticated British verbiage as well as a cultural training before her wedding last year. Ms. Meyer added, "The Duchess of Cambridge had 10 years to perfect everything, Meghan Markle had under a year to become a Duchess, and so far she's doing wonderfully. Of all of the things, the most difficult would probably be the English etiquette protocol that is expected inside the palace walls. The meetings, greeting people in the right way, it's not easy. She's doing a fine job." On Monday, Meghan gave birth to her first child, a baby boy. 2 days after, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex introduced the newborn to the public during a photo call at Windsor Castle and revealed in an Instagram post they named him Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor. Archie means genuine, bold or brave, and is more popular in Britain than the US. It was the 18th most popular boy's name in England and Wales in 2017, with 2,803 baby boys called Archie that year, and has been in the top 50 consistently since 2003.